Welcome back to Out of the Blue. I'm Andrew Ottman. The Tennessee Teach Back Initiative is a teacher preparation program developed by our College of Education. It recruits high school students to earn an initial teaching degree at MTSU and then teach in the high-need areas of our state. Here to update us is Michelle Stevens, professor and director of the Center for Fairness, Justice, and Equity in the College of Education. Michelle, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
I think this is your first time on Out of the Blue, right?
It is.
But you're no stranger to talking in front of the cameras about this great initiative. So tell our viewers and listeners what TTBI is and what you're trying to accomplish through this.
So the Tennessee Teach Back Initiative is a recruitment program that was launched by the College of Education here at MTSU. And what we're trying to do is to partner with districts across the state where we are recruiting high school students and community college students to come and learn with us to become teachers. And those partner districts that we're working with, they are going to be sponsoring those students through last dollar funding. Once the students graduate, they go back to that sponsoring district and they work for as long as they have been supported. We are really trying to eliminate the obstacles and the barriers from that keep people from going into the teaching career, mm-hmm. To the field of education, and really promoting education as a viable option. But it really is about knocking those barriers out of the way to make sure that everyone has an opportunity to become a teacher.
This is a fantastic program. I remember well the rollout ceremony we had at Campus School, mm-hmm. Dean Cohn arriving on campus, and one of her first opportunities to meet the campus and participate in something with us. It solves so many problems, and I'd love for you to kind of expand on that. The first problem being a lot of our rural school districts having a hard time getting candidates to fill these important jobs in their school systems. This basically gives them a pathway to fill those vacancies, right? So it's a little bit of a pay it forward for them.
Absolutely. And it really does have the opportunity to make sure that as the students come from those rural areas, mm-hmm. they then go back. Right. And so it's that pipeline that's created that's really important. It's a lot about funding as well. There's a lack of funding. And it's not only like generally, but there are some areas that are high needs areas like special education and physical education, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. and things like that. And so what we're really trying to do is to fill those needs, those specific needs that each district has, especially our rural districts and our partners.
So I'm a superintendent in one of these districts. I identify some potential candidates. I think they would be great. And you're really almost a broker in a lot of ways. You're going to provide this great education, but you're creating this contract between the district and the student and the university that basically says, hey, we're going to get you through, get your education. You're going to return back to your home county and fill this specific need. Mm-hmm. And they know the job they're going to go into,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
That's got to be reassuring to that student as well, mm-hmm. right?
It's job security.
Right.
But also, not only are we bringing them on, they will not have to pay a dime. And that's really the point of it, right? Like, we are partnering not only to receive funding, but also mentoring opportunities. We are really focusing on not only recruiting the students, but making sure that they're engaged so that we retain them. And then as they graduate and they're inducted into the field of education, they stay. Mm-hmm. And so it really is about retention throughout the whole process.
I get selected for this program, I get an education, and I get a job.
Absolutely.
And you mentioned the last dollar scholarship, and I think that's important to explain to our viewers and listeners. Last dollar meaning these are students that are likely to qualify for a lot of scholarships and other financial aid. The last dollar supplements that, correct?
Correct, absolutely. And so you're right, a lot of students are getting some of the institutional merit scholarships, mm-hmm. that we
are
actually...
guaranteed academic scholarships.
Absolutely. And so what happens is we are working with financial aid to look at each student's needs and what their financial aid needs are and what they're already getting. So that's when the district comes in and then they sponsor those students for those last dollar scholarships.
And that's wonderful because that's an investment in their future.
Absolutely.
They're putting their money to suit and meet those needs.
Absolutely. The other thing that we're doing is it's not just tuition. We're also, so going into the field of teaching is actually pretty expensive. There's a lot of tests that mm-hmm. teachers have to take. And so we're making sure that the test fees are covered and making sure that any opportunity that they have to prepare for those tests, that those things are covered as well. And so it really is about eliminating the obstacles and the barriers.
Mm-hmm. What a great opportunity you're presenting to them. This is all expenses paid?
Yes.
And a job waiting for you afterwards. And mentorship, right?
Right. And so it really is about developing the student from the very beginning of their program until they go into the profession. And really, we want them to feel that they're a part of the community even before they get to the classroom. It really is a benefit for them to be partnered with this district because they know that's where they're going to be. So they're part of that community from the very beginning.
Michelle, you've been on campus 15 years as a professor, and this is your first year as director of this initiative. I love to describe the College of Education as what you call yourself, through difference makers. How have you made a difference in this role?
It feels amazing. It's great to be able to promote a field that everyone has been touched by. Everyone has had a teacher in some sense, in some way, and every one of us has been impacted by a special person, at least one of the many teachers that we've had. And so I'm really happy to be able to provide opportunities and also to make sure that things are accessible for our different communities, our rural communities, also thinking about diversity. Mm-hmm. It's really important, and just so happy that things are really falling into place.
Well, we're happy you're here. Before you go, where do I go on the web to find out more about this initiative?
You can go to mtsu.edu/TTBI.
There you go, TTBI, standing for the Tennessee Teach Back Initiative. Michelle Stevens with the College of Education. Thanks for joining us and congratulations.
Thank you so much.